girls, it's okay to come on up around the quietly, okay?
We're gonna be four so that you're not here alone.
This is Fiona and this is Carolyn. They are so wonderful. They've been with me also all 4 years. We've been through pretty much all of the choirs in the program. They've been manageable for 2 years. They both have so many things in common, but and of course so many unique things. But they have something really special that they brought to the program without ever being told and often without any recognition. So, I can't look in your eyes anymore. Okay. They are amazing taker care of people. Okay, so for example, for 4 years, Carolyn hasn't been the designated section leader, but she is who students go to when they need help. She is who I say, please come and play the parts. And I say things like, can you play 3 of those parts? She says, sure, I'll try to do that. She is just constantly looking for where she's needed and stepping in to do it, which I appreciate so much. And Fiona is the same in her own way. She's not playing the piano, but this woman is the language expert, okay? And she looks up things. We've sung in a lot of languages this year in madrigals, I don't know, 100. And Fiona does the research on them. I don't know how she finds the links. She comes in all the time and says, I found this YouTube link with someone describing how to do all the click sounds in South Africa. And I'm like, of course you did. And she also is very kind in the way that she helps people understand it. Both of them are. These are not egomaniac people, though they could be, because they are also spectacular singers. They hold their part like a rock. They never mispronounce this shape of vowels. But I am giving them this award, although they never had an official position, in my mind, they're the very best kind of this, which is the most outstanding leaders.